I'm here with Florian Sommerfeld, Product Market Manager Cabinet at the stand of Friedrich Lütze GmbH at the Hannover Messe 2018. Mr. Sommerfeld, you supply the air blower as an accessory for the Airstream wiring system to ensure a homogeneous climate inside the control cabinet. What exactly is the air blower?
The air blower is a fan unit which can be installed on the back of our Airstream wiring system. It has the positive effect that we have a much better, homogeneous and efficient climate in the cabinet.
And how does the air blower work exactly?
The air blower is connected with an LCOS unit. This unit gets his information from three PT100 sensors, which are installed in the cabinet on the bottom, on the middle and on the top of the frame.
How does the control unit know when the air blower needs to be switched on?
The customer has the possibility to download a free software. On this software he can preset the maximum temperatures in the cabinet, and so the unit knows when to switch on or off the air blower.
What other effects can be achieved with the air blower?
Well, because of the Airstream system, the air can has a free flow in the cabinet, and so we also have the cooling effect of some cables.
Now there are also combinations of components inside control cabinets that make active cooling from outside obligatory. How can the air blower help here?
Well, of course, in some situations you cannot delete or don't use any active climate systems anymore, but the air blower can help to reduce the power or energy of, for example, some air conditioning systems.
How can a customer find out what control cabinet acclimatizing options he has?
We also have the possibility, or the customer has the possibility, to download a free software with the name AirTemp. In four little steps, he can calculate the maximum the temperatures in the cabinet.
Thank you for these interesting insights.